CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Perfect! Never saw you coming. You're coming in handy, huh? Good, that's a time saver. Don't forget, you have one drone each. Could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count. Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ. See or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close. Simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Thank you. are, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Prick!
have some very satisfied customers. You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. I've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Don't fuck with me!
Home stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema's clearing up! It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing. Good call, yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?